This man is a professional sea explorer. One day he got to experience diving, and ever since he has been addicted to sea exploring. At first, he only explored up to 10 or 20 meters of depth, but now he professionally explores shipwrecks, the deep sea, and all you can pay him for. He moves through underwater ruins at 2 knots, much faster than if he would be swimming. Did you know some of the fishes he finds, like oar fish, are almost impossible to find? Comment if you learned something new, like, and subscribe.